themselves that they are very intelligent. They are making the use of their mind to a greater extent, and they want, they will be in a position to delude somebody else. This is not the case. They are deluding their own self. They are befooling their own self, and they are not aware of. That is what I am giving every day, but they are not learning because they are not penetrating in their own self. They simply find fault in others, but they never penetrate well within it. So at the closing point, I am giving you the crux of this all. Everybody is thinking and thinking and remains in mind. One's own conflicting thoughts and feelings, flux of mind, they come in flux. Jaise lawar ki phookni, when he pumps air to the fire, then there is a flux of fire that comes out of the coals. Coals burn brightly and the flux of fire moves out. So same is the case in you. When thoughts and thoughts are there in your Shruti, you move in mind and maya. You are totally engrossed in mind and maya. Mind never allows anyone to realize his own true self, that he never provides any opportunity that you should be in the present moment. You should come to know your own self. That is the biggest problem. To self, true self, to move towards permanent salvation. And he is aware of when he will realize his true self, he will move towards permanent salvation on this planet. At any time, at any place, in any period between space and time. So, salvation can be obtained at any time, in any situation, in any period. But you have to let go mind and mind. For spiritualism, one needs to have direct contact with true and real Sadhguru. So for spiritualism, you have to establish proper link with Sadhguru of the time. That is Venam Sadhguru Paramahansa. To get yourself liberated from the clutches of mind and maya, which are ever ready to delude you and to take you away from the real path of spiritualism. So mind and maya are always taking you away from spiritualism. They want you to be engrossed in thoughts and thoughts, wishes and desires, tomorrow and yesterday, good and bad, how to make use a slab, how to kill anybody. This all is an act of mind. This war of Kaurava and Pandava is an act of mind, totally act of mind. It has nothing to do with spiritualism. So for spiritualism, one needs to have direct contact with true and real Sadhguru, Paramahansa, to get yourself liberated from the clutches of mind and maya, which are ever ready to delude you and to take you away from the real path of spiritualism. So they are ever ready to take you away from the real path of spiritualism. He who is rooted in soul surti with blessed Allah's holy name, he realizes that segment of supreme consciousness is there in every being in this cosmos. Wherever one goes in, is enlightened from supreme consciousness in the Shruti of true and real Sadhguru, as he is bestowed, entrusted, alive, holy name in which Satpurush himself resides. Without true and real Sadhguru, nobody can attain permanent salvation. Nobody can realize supreme consciousness. Nobody can realize his true self in this cosmos. So wherever he goes, whatever he does, He must have a live holy name with him to be in touch with Supreme Consciousness in the Surti of true and real Satguru. He should be first of all in touch with Satguru. He should not directly move to Supreme Consciousness, because one can't establish link directly with Supreme Consciousness. It is the process that he has to move from Satguru towards Supreme Consciousness if he wants to attain permanent salvation on this planet, and if we want to realize his true self, if we want to let go past and future, if we want to live happily in under all circumstances, good or bad, whatsoever situation is there, he lives happily on this planet and passes each moment in soul surati, in alive holy name, soundless sound word. With these all words, I am hereby going to close the topic of love. I have completed it in all respects. You may understand or you may not understand. You may pay attention or not pay attention. But my books will be given to those only who are blessed by me with alive holy name. Otherwise, none else can have a book of mine under any circumstances, under any condition. First, listen my satsangs. And if you can modify, if you can change yourself, then and then you can have my books, otherwise not. With these words, I am hereby closing the topic love. So, Pyari Sahasanji, Pyar se kahiye, Satguru Satnam Sat Sahib Ji, Satguru Satnam Sat Sahib Ji, Satguru Satnam Sat Sahib Ji, Bol Satguru Dev Maharaj ki jai, Satguru Dev Maharaj ki jai, Satguru Dev Maharaj ki jai, aaj ke satsang ke anand ki jai, aaj ke satsang ke anand ki jai.